So she was trolling you?
Yeah, definitely. You have no idea.
So what, then you found out where she lived and you bashed her?
She asked for it. It was hateful shit she was posting.
So it's mitigating circumstances.
Vera, I'd like a word with Doyle alone, please.
Ms. Bennett?
How's your case coming?
It's not mine, it's Marne's. It might be an argument for a reduced sentence.
I've always admired that about you. Your willingness to help the other women, despite what's going on in your own life.
Oh, that's me. Patron saint of lost causes.
Now, there's a way you could really help them. Take down Ferguson.
I'd rather keep my tongue. For obvious reasons.
Well, so it was her.
Well, anyone with half a brain can see that. Why haven't you shipped her off to the nut house yet?
Because the people with half a brain don't have the evidence to prove it.
So you want me to fix your problem for you?
It's not just my problem. She's making life hell for everyone, including your friends.
Nah, well, you can tell Proctor. She's all about the women.
You are the only one who can take on Ferguson. The women will rally around you.
You're not dragging me back in.